Greyscale is an infectious disease where the affected areas of the skin take on a grayish color and often become dry and stiff, which results in cracks that look like dragon scales or stone. Now, little is actually known regarding both the organism responsible and the pathophysiology of grayscale, but it is known that the infection is highly contagious and often spreads through direct contact with another infected individual. The infection generally continues to spread until it covers the entire body, and that's why in the later stages of grayscale, individuals are referred to as stone men. As the epidermis is destroyed, it spreads to the muscles, bones, and vital organs, like the brain. Symptoms of grayscale include numbness and loss of sensation in the affected areas of the skin. As the infection spreads to the brain, mental status changes can occur, often leading to aggressive, sometimes violent behavior. Although it can take decades, grayscale is generally fatal. Treatment of grayscale often includes application of limes, mustard poultices, and vinegar, as well as taking scalding hot baths, which are all thought to slow the spread of the disease. In some cases, amputation of the affected limbs can be performed. Finally, some grandmeisters recommend debridement, or removal of the affected areas of the skin, which in some isolated cases has been curative. Alright, as a quick recap. Grayscale is a progressive skin infection that leads to extreme dryness and a scaly or stone-like appearance. As it spreads to the brain, it causes mental status changes that often leads to aggression and violence. Treatment includes application of various topical agents, amputation, or debridement. Lucky for us though, grayscale only seems to affect individuals that are part of the Game of Thrones universe,